Take up the yoke and plow all the fields around. Gone are the days when the lady said, please, General Jack Jones, won't you come to me?
Steve. Come on in. Thank you.
Miss Clare Maloney, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you. In the end, there's just a sound. Comes crying like the wind. Through all the broken dreams and vanished years.
Stella.
Thanks, Odorisio. Zach Nugent. Sugaree String Quartet.
Sky,
flowing
to waters all
circle songs, sands of time, seasons will end, tumble right, one little change, wind and rain. Like a desert spring, my lover comes and spreads her wings. Like a song, it's born to soar the sky. Flowing till the weather's all dry. Floating in the
We're coming up on our curfew, so we're going to do one more. Thank you. Giddy McTeague on vocals. Y'all have been a great crowd. Thank you so much for coming out. I hope y'all took a program and just take a look at that. And on the back, we have a gig coming up for David Bryan and Friends. It's my electric group. It's not people flowing in from California and Vermont and all that, but I see a few faces in the audience of folks who have been at some David Bryan shows. So tell everybody if they should come out. Yeah. Just want to say a few thank yous. Always forget somebody, and have to apologize profusely for whoever I forget. But I wanted to thank Veronica for running the box office out front. I want to thank my ushers, Charles, Grace, Maddie, and Kevin. Thanks to Andrew and the sound crew for doing a great job, and the lights, awesome. Thanks to all of you here who were curious enough to come out to this, but also those who shared the event online and talked it up online. Thanks to those who bought patron tickets for their support in helping me to put on this incredibly expensive event. Thanks to Relics Magazine and Noah Lehrman for helping give a sense of purpose to having this concert in this space. A big thing, I didn't pull it out, but a big thank you to Dylan Cater of Creamery Station for the backup mandolin. He loaned me his mandolin while he's down in Florida. And thanks, Dylan. Looking at you, buddy. Thanks to the incredible musicians who agreed to do this gig for less than what they would normally get paid for. Big thank you to Miss Kitty McTeague for her tireless support and amazing graphics and design work. She did that program, she did the posters, she did the separate and distinct promotional images for this. By the way, we have posters for sale back at the merch table and some CDs for sale as well. Please stop by there and help me recoup my losses on this. Thank you to the museum at Eldridge Street, to Bonnie and Haley and their board of directors, for their vision in allowing us to host this one-of-a-kind event here. Let's hope it's not the last time. But mostly to the musicians and the lyricists who wrote these incredibly timeless songs. John, Bobby, Robert, and Jared. I think we can do an encore, yeah? We'll do an encore. Thanks, y'all. As you see in the program, if you looked at it, we had to drop a few tunes. I'm always ambitious in my programming. So I want to get Scott on vocals before we finish up. So. We're gonna have an after party at the Bowery Beer Garden. Let's all go over there and raise some. Sound, can we get some? Oh, I think we have a birthday boy, Zach Nugent.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Zach. Happy birthday to you.
Thanks again, y'all. Stick around, come to the beer garden, hang out with us. great crowd. I forgot to introduce the musicians, but you know them all. Thanks.
Give it up for David Bryan, everybody.
And Sugar Mac String Quartet.
Kenny Brooks from Ratdog. Skip Vangelas from Dark Star Orchestra. Zach Nugent and Daniel Marc from Deadset. Clare Malone from Englishtown Project. Max Odorisio from Dave Bryan and Friends. Dave Bryan also from Dave Bryan and Friends. Who would have thunk it? Scott Guberman from a little band called Phil Lesh and Friends. Kitty Malone from Rare and Different Tune. And I'm Noah Lehrman from Gratefully Yours. Thank you.